Oh, it was unbelievable. I mean, I had actually broken a bone in my hand in the Super Regionals in the first game, and was worried that I wasn't going to be able to come and try out for the team. But I did everything I could and spoke with the doctors, and I got cleared, and they gave me a shot, and luckily I made the team. So I really did everything I could to be a part of this. No, it meant a lot to have USA across my chest. You know, it's a very small number of guys, so many guys that wanted to be a part of it, so many good players that came and tried out and didn't make it, a lot of who are in the big leagues actually now. So, you know, there's a lot of talent, and very few people get to do it. So I was very proud to play with them that summer. You know, I think the travel, dealing with, you know, the people wanting autographs, dealing with clubbies, dealing with, you know, just the stuff off the field. I mean, once you get on the field, the game's always the same for the most part. But it's those small things that can get hard, you know, when you're away from family and all those sorts of things, and interacting with guys from all over the country. But I think it did a great job of preparing me for pro ball.